know, but I have to
I'm just letting you guys know that we're not just allowed to be this one square, but actually
said on Monday before a Supreme Court justice of $20,000. Apparently posted the bail last night. Mr. Paul is set to come home today. His family was looking forward to that. However, today, the DA thought it made sense to ask for additional bail. And the judge didn't agree. And neither did I. So the judge refused to raise the bail at all. So we're relieved to know that he's going to come home today. Ask for more bail in this case is redundant, it's excessive, and it's unnecessary. Mr. Paul comes from a good family, hardworking people, and in my opinion, he should not have been charged for a crime in this case, but he was merely defending his business with his brother that day, and his mother, and had to defend his family, defend his home. I don't think the district attorney's office or the grand jury, based on the evidence that they heard, really appreciate the context of what happened that night in July. And we know that when he comes home and when this case does in fact go to trial, if it gets that far, that the jury of his peers is going to feel the same.
Why is he being charged?
That information I don't have. I don't have any of that information yet. I intend to find out why it's taken so long to prosecute this case. Mr. Paul's been out working for the last 6 months. Why now? What happened? So there's a lot of questions that we don't have the answers to just yet. We're just coming out to the case. We're going to make sure that there's justice for this family because they don't deserve this.